We have seen how to jailbreak with the installation of OmniSD, using a specific version of Palimoon. Any other application can be installed in the same way. I will show you another installation at the end of the video. For now, I want to introduce you to the most common and simple of the development tools, or dev tools. WebIDE. The guide is accessible both from the install Omnis page and from the development page of our website, bananahackers.net. I will try to make a quick comparison between two specific versions of WebIDE. Ubuntu users, like me, can choose the official emulator promoted by KaiOS Tech, KaiosRT. Other users can optionally use an old version of Firefox, earlier than 59, or Palimoon 28.6.1, which can also be found for different operating systems. For macOS users, I would suggest an old version of Firefox. First of all, we activate debugging on our device. Without it, you cannot use this tool. While I don't finish extracting Palimoon from its archive, I show you how KaiosRT works. As you can see, the interface emulates a KaiOS device, and you can open, check and install your applications on it, as long as the device is debugging. You can check our list of devices for more information. HMD's Nokia devices are currently the best on doing this. But now I want to show you how to configure Palimoon, or any old version of Firefox. In fact, these two browsers tend to update automatically. To avoid this, before starting it for the first time, you must remove the files with the word update in the name. Generally, just delete the last three files in alphabetical order. Now we are now ready. No. Wait. The difference between KaiosRT and alternative versions of WebIDE is that the first one automatically recognizes the runtime of the connected device and debug. For alternative versions of WebIDE, you must use ADB from the terminal, using the following command. Add forward to /cp:6000 local file system /data/local/debugger/socket. Let's try installing an application. From the BHackers store, I will install Telegram, which is currently packaged to be installed with OmniSD. In this way, you can also better understand the structure of an application for KaiOS or Firefox OS. This project is still in alpha. To go back, you must press the key for calling. You can choose between hundreds of applications on the BHackers store to learn more about development. I hope that you can do better. WebIDE collects all the Mozilla web development tools, so you can better analyze your creations. The programming language used by individual applications is practically the same of the modern web pages, JavaScript, HTML and CSS. I hope I managed to introduce this very important tool to you in the best way. If you don't want to install OmniSD, you can still use these tools, but remember, your device must have access to dev tools to do this. Explore bananahackers.net for more informations. Thanks for your attention. See you next. bananahackers.net. Join the revolution.